Does anybody knows who's this guy? He's always like that. He's always marked as a target. You kill him, he resurrects, and it's always something like 23 money on it. It's I don't know. If you know something, leave a message. Thank you.